Hi, this is Evan Sponder, and I'm reporting to you live from Live Ocean 5. When you're in the ocean, making a motion, don't forget to use some lotion. That's my notion. Today I'm reporting with the help of a good friend of mine, Sari Suit. Alright, thanks, Sari. Really glad we got that out of the way. Now, to our field agent, Brendan Derry, for a report on plastic in the ocean. Brendan, what do you got?
Oh, didn't see you there. I'm Brendan Derrick in the field. We're currently driving to the field to investigate plastic in the ocean. Is there anything we can do to stop this plastic? We'll let you decide. Where does plastic come from? What is its meaning? We'll let you decide. Go up! Oh, didn't see you. I'm Brendan Derry, here, in the field. Now, as you can see, there are a lot of problems. As clear as a plastic bottle, there are many easy solutions.
You know?
Don't say!
Oh my God!
Yeah, go!
Mr. Plastic!
It was at that moment that I realized there was no amount of plastic in the ocean that could hide the fact that I threw that bottle. The United States is amongst the top 20 nations for pollution of plastic waste into the ocean. The United States has large, dense, concentrated populations which contribute to the pollution in the ocean. The United States is a global consumer of products. Coastal countries create 275 million tons of garbage annually. 4.8 to 12.7 million tons of plastic waste form in the oceans annually. In 2010, China developed nearly 5 billion pounds of plastic waste, which was all inevitably ending up in the ocean. 500 billion plastic bags are produced every year, and 1,000 are used every minute. More populated areas have greater introduction into the ocean, influencing their ability to have greater impacts on the coast. The buildup of plastic causes many sea organisms to become entangled in them, causing them to suffocate to death or even die of starvation. Plastics were first introduced into mass production in 1939. A plastic bag has an average working life of 15 minutes before it is tossed aside. Americans throw away 35 billion plastic water bottles every year. Only half of those are actually recycled. The introduction of plastic into the oceans has increased from 50 million tons in 1950 to around 245 million tons in 2008.
Thanks for the report, Brendan. I feel like now all of us have a better perspective on plastic in the ocean. That's my notion. Let's talk to our local scientist about the issue of plastic in the ocean.
Hi, I'm here with the head of the Science Pollution Department, Hunter.
Hunter,
how do you feel, Hunter, about plastic developing in the oceans today?
I'm very disappointed because there is no use, there is no purpose. Did you know 100 billion plastic bags are used by Americans each year. It makes me so disappointed. Wow. And they're only used for 12 minutes on average.
12 minutes on
God. Oh my God. During the 2011 coastal cleanup, volunteers collected more than 124,050 plastic bags. That is incredible.
Now, here, I have with me a plastic bag.
No. I don't like it.
There you have it.
No, not a good idea.
Thanks for that interview. Now, with the help of our audience members from Live Action News Ocean 5, maybe, just maybe, we can make a difference in reducing plastic. Thank you.